issues from like the
Yeah.
And they get angry
in
the tape.
Yeah, yeah. It's like
basically 15 minutes to get off. I was crying. I was like,
I was like, you're not ready for it, obviously.
Yeah, and then I was like sitting on the bench, and they were tying, it took them 10 seconds to tie my feet. They tie your feet, like I thought it was gonna be like a harm or something, because that's really, just your feet is really weird, because your body's like, you know what I mean?
No,
I understand. I understand, but it's just much worse because holding your feet is
right.
The feeling, right? They put some sheet and towel there. Yeah, they're like, yeah, we bought it from, the other guy said we bought it from Walmart. I'm like, what the fuck are you saying? Like, I'm on the edge.
Cost effective. You're running a business, you know?
I know.
Yeah.
And they just wrapped it, took them 10 seconds, and then the weight of the rope is so heavy, my feet are already being pulled off. And I'm like, I hate this. And just because they said you have, like, then they
peer pressure.
Peer pressure to do it, and then
in hindsight.
The person who tied my feet, like, this was
this
like
is my first day.
Yeah. Like I had like a really like a huge experience. I was sitting on the edge. I wanted to like I like touched him, and then I was like touched him again because I wanted to scream and shout at him. And then I inched my way. Like, he's like, don't take big steps. Because, like, for, like,
just jump.
Keeping this, like, together. I'm like, that's
oh,
worse.
I see, okay.
That's
even worse.
It's worse, yeah. And then I inched my way to the edge. My feet like, teetering. It's half on, half off. And then I just yelled,
Duma!
And then he jumped off.
Mantra.
No, it's Vietnamese. Fucking love it.
Okay, that's a mantra.
Okay, and I just jumped.
So how did I do it?
Well, it was good. I got up. The girl at the bottom was so good. Like, hey, it was
dangerous.
It was all worth it. That's how they did it. Oh, yes. Oh.
You can go down there.
So I became a man that day.
You became a man?
That was my
right arm. As you finished yourself.
I played bad against the big crowd. My partner.